I'm going to start off by formatting the SD card. So, quick press on the rear turret. Hit yes. And that's that done. So then we go down to see the version. Press on the turret. Software version 003. Information Commander NV400, which is August 31st, 2023. So what we need to do now is go online, download the latest version, and update the firmware.